Hi, myself Naveen Kumar BM, working as an assistant professor in the Department of Civil Engineering and Center for Curates. We developed a product called Penetrable Divided Blocks. In every rainy season, we have seen that the rainwater is stored on the road. That will create problem for the public, and there will be a traffic issue also. That is due to whenever the rain comes, it will not penetrate to the drainage because there will be a blockage in the divider block. So due to that, so there will be a water storage. So by keeping this as a problem, we plan to solve this social issue, and we come up with a product called penetrable divider block. The block consists of two layers. One is the top layer, that is conventional one. It will give path for the pedestrians, and the bottom layer, that is the penetrable pervious layer, will passes the rain water to the drainage. The penetrable divider block solves the problem of accumulation of water on the road, and there will be a solvation of pothole creation on the road whenever rain comes, and whatever the water, it will entry to the drainage, it will be free from debris and it will be free from the waste plastics.